Hey everybody, and welcome to one of my favorite games known as Battle Talent. Let me start this up, and it's waiting for all my mods to load. So, yeah, just give it a second. Yeah, we should be loading in any second. Right, here we go. In Battle Talent. Now I've got a few mods. Just turning these on because it's gonna take a while. Blood spell. Red Song spell, my two favorite spells. And then that's one of my favorite daggers. Right, and then we got a Crescent Moon dagger. And here we have Dragon Nagata. Now here is one of my favorite magic weapons, the Dragon Nagata. Then here's the blood spell. Gotta love it. Over here, we can change our avatar to like Jetstream Sam. Love it. And Darth Vader, also love it. Raiden, and those are mainly the avatars I have installed. Then here we can fight Ichigo. This is our Dragon Nagata. This dude, let me tell you, has a lot of health. This is not his end. He'll get up. Okay. Hey, dirty bitch. But yeah, it's almost impossible to kill him without using one of the like and the overpowered weapons from my mods list, such as Excalibur. Yeah, they're dead. Excalibur's OP. But we also have that. No, this is not animal abuse. We're just having a friendly spar. Here, version. It'll be out soon. Bring it on, asshole. Like, we're pressing mutes versus him. So, this time we have a fucking demonic sword. He was annoying when I first fought him. And we just have the demon itself. Use my blood blade. It's pretty easy. I pierced the colossal. That's so pretty. See? Just gotta get a few hits on him and he's dead. Kratos! Two Kratos! Much better just leave a comment like, why'd you kill that wolf? Not even got a four control fader. But yeah, let's go back to our default boy. I like him. Then we have some robots trying to take on us. You good, my robot boy? We have the warrior. Thanos himself. Hello, game. Well, I'm pretty sure Battle Talent just crashed my whole Oculus. Radisson was not the coolest kill on him. Let's load back in. Unity, yada yada, facility. All it is, ever, twisting, turning, never. Yeah, god dang it. It takes a while. Yeah, no. Actually, Seems to flame spell. Nice. Now, let's see the ultimate battle. Death versus death. I guess death wins. Have your fucking scythe back. Not scythe, sickle. We're back, and it's Tomb Arena 4. Take the slash katana. Why not? Oh, the telekinesis spell. What does that mean? Jesus! Who else will be? Oh God, I have to face 40 drafting. Go to challenges. This day, that one day, they're eternal. Boys, we are out of battery. Those were some gruesome ass kills, you gotta admit. Oh god, damn. I'm a psychopath. But yeah, that's gonna end it off. I'll see you guys later. Bye.